clap your hands together. Warm it up. Boom. Yeah. Well, it only... Oh, man, I can't do it again. I can't say it again. It only works if you're Chinese. Ha ha. I love my fucked up humor. You gotta put the chi in it. Not the kimchi. That's Korean. We got the chi. It only works if you're Chinese. Boom, boom, boom. I need Mr. Miyagi to heal my foot. Mr. Miyagi is from the Karate Kid movie. Mm-hmm. Mr. Miyagi?
The old guy.
The old guy, yeah. I need him. If I have him and a sexy girl, my life is complete. Oh. But look at that. Why can't I say sexy girl? I wasn't finished. You. See, I have you. I have you, sexy girl.
You say that because...
Gandhi Bebe. I just don't have my Mr. Miyagi. All right, ha ha. Can't even make joke with you. Joke long. You love me long time?
Mm.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know that.
No, I don't. You don't say it enough.
No.
Oh. Mm. Oi. You love me long time? Oh, shit. All right. Time to go. Fuck. I gotta get fucked up again. I can only drink so much. It's killing me. Drunken Panda. Strikes back. Return of the Drunken Panda. Oh, man. I can only drink so much. I do it all for you, baby. All for you. Entertain you. Because I know you think I'm so funny. Huh.
No, I don't think like
that you worry. You worry about what? Being in a good mood? I'm getting there, man. This freaking hurts. My body is so broken from dancing last night. Alright. Alright, como está? Here we are again. Oh, I'm a sucker for it, man. But I gotta keep going, gotta push on. Pain, but here we are. All right, here we are, end of the city, beginning of walking street. Just a real quick update tour of all the bars, clubs, places here, restaurants. Just a quick little tour here on walking street. Let's begin. All right. So here's a Mega Dance Center, Hammer Disco Nightclub. Boom, boom. And there's Club Atlantis. And Centuro Bar. It's just before sunset, so it's not dark yet. The lights will come on soon. Masquerades, Kokomo's, Club Lucifer, Club 123, and down the street, I mean, you can see a tequila reef down the street here from Kokomo's. And you see them? All right, monsoon girls. And, Club XS. There. High quality bar. Bad Boy. Angel Witch Bar. Shooters. Bad Boy Champagne. Bar Nana. Bar Nana. And Skyfall Go-Go Bar. Got Skyfall. And this is Viking Bar. Oh, Royal Indian Restaurant. My body was so bad dancing last night. That's good exercise. Alright, pause play. Pause play. Walking with the limp like a pimp. Like a broken ass pimp. Broken the sucker puma flamingo. I don't know, isn't that the goat? Oh no, it's over there. Flamingo. I can't remember what the name of that was. Flamingo. Alright, Macara. Macara. Galaxy Hotel. Man, almost there at the end. I don't know what this is. Club Asia. I don't know if that season. Look, I don't know if it's open. Club Asia. Oh shit! Almost fell into them. All right. And I don't know if that's Heart Cafe or what. Nice, cute little place. Oh, Hello Kitty. Wow, look at that. Sexy. Bada story? Korean and Japanese? Walk around hotel? I don't know, Aura Bar? Anyways, you can see a lot of Korean foods, like K-Town, Korean Town. There. Castle Massage. another KTV, karaoke. It's a Fiesta arcade. And, all right. Anyway, here at the other side where the McDonald's is, Mabuhay. All right, I'll just end it here. Kind of a quick update again, daytime right before it gets dark, the sunset. Did it last night, but I had to do it again. Just update on, you know, some blah places closed, some changes. It's happened since COVID. It is beginning of December, Saturday, Sunday, tonight, weekend, after just beginning of December. All right, so far we've been to, we ate at Kokomo's, we ate at Tequila Reef, and we went to Lollipop, we went to Club XS, and then I went to the disco, the Hammer Disco, or the Mega Center Dance Club, nightclub, whatever, you know. And, all right, we got to hit a few more places, you know, if I can really comment, recommend, or we'll do an update on, I don't know, should have tried to do a top 10, but I don't know if that's going to happen. Oh, man. Got a broken foot, I'm limping, so my camera is probably a little shaky, but it's all good. It's all good. Gotta push on the pain, save some energy, drink some vitamin water, get some more energy. Whew. And unleash the drunken panda. The return of the drunken panda. I don't know. I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Shit. Where's Buddy Love when you need him, huh? Oh, man. And shout out, King Marcos. Where are you at? You've been hiding out here in Angeles. Oh, last time I met you, man, what a wild night that was. But I don't know if we can do that again. Getting too old for this. It's all good. Oh, I'll save the rants for another day. But it's all good and chill today. The weather's nice. Weather is nice. All right. So I'm going to cut here. Update. And at least I was allowed to take video into the club, dance club, so that's good. Got a little video there with dance club. Maybe we'll try to do it again. And yeah, we'll see how tonight goes. I always like meeting interesting people, characters. I think that's what makes life exciting, you know? Just meeting good people. So shout out to all the good people. Fuck all the haters, man. Life's too short. Gotta enjoy it. Mabuhay. Masakit. Masarap. The three M's of life. Here in the Philippines. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Always masakit puso. I was born Masaka Puso. So, right? Masaka Puso. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, come on. Gotta finish the race, man. I was gonna get there's no cars or trikes on the street here, but I thought maybe I'd find a bicycle. And somebody give me a little ride, slow, you know. But I got in a rapid, my feet are fucking numb as shit. Oh man, but I made it, I'm pushing through. Life's too short, I can rest after tomorrow. I'll have to recover and heal and detox. Back to the herbs and spices, back to the feng shui. Oh man, I don't know. We'll find. She's like, oh, she with him. It's all good, Jane, baby Jane. Gotta love her, you know. She likes sexy girls about as much as me do. I think even more. It's all right. Invite them all. Tall, short, fat, skinny, black, white, it don't matter. Everything in between. We all love girls, man. You gotta love them. Invite them to join us. Did you find Joy and Kevin?
Yeah, baby.
Then why did you tell him to now? Why are you telling me now?
Because she may outside
waiting. Oh my god. I don't know what's going on, but. Waiting where? Alright, we're gonna go back. We're gonna go to Tequila Reef. Get a margarita. Chill. That's right, I almost forgot what we're doing too. Alright, oh, the Las Vegas Club, whatever, bar. We'll go check that out. Oh shit. I'm a socket puet. Socket puet. Alright, we're almost there. I'm gonna cut video here and we'll be right back. More action, adventure on Walking Street. Coming to you all the way here in the Philippines in Angeles City. And I'll tell the story later about Angeles City. Destiny, Tadahana in my life, Angeles City. It's kind of a special place in a way, you know? I'll explain all that later. All right, thanks for watching. Mabuhay. Take care, thank you. All right, kumusta?
The border was under control. They think we're idiots. Now the border was secured. That's what they're telling us. They think we're idiots.
Mushroom, mango margarita here at Tequila Reef, Angeles City. Yeah, baby. All right, gotta keep going. Get my mind wake up. I don't know. I'm drinking coffee. It's just a hangover.
Most of the taxpayers' money.
That hangover's got a hold on me. I'm trying to fight it. But I had to try the margarita, mango margarita on my throat. Well, I haven't tried it yet. So here we go. Here we go.
Trump was still in. We wouldn't have that war going on between Russia and Ukraine.
You're right.
Putin jumped on Biden's weakness.
Yeah, very good.
That whole bullshit with Russia and Ukraine. Trump voted in. Yeah, he did.
Actually, it's very good. Fresh mango. Frozen. Master, see that? That's frozen.
Oh, yeah.
That other margarita crap we get is not good. It's like all fresh, mango, frozen, the tequila is strong. I usually don't like tequila. But you'll love it. It's good. You'll like tequila. You probably like tequila more. It's in your blood.
Yeah,
look at the
shit they're doing.
Here,
drink up. They're a big boy. I tell you, they're great people, man. We're going to wipe them out in 4 days.
Yeah.
Oh, man. No. Oh, yeah, drink like that.
They make them out. Drink that. Putin's like, Putin's sending over these, what do you call it? The sonic, ultrasonic missiles?
Oh, yeah.
They're knocking down
buildings,
and they make them out and put cocktails. Right?
Even we share it, but I don't need a drink anymore. I'm already, I have a bad hangover right now.
The
alcohol's still in my blood. I'm still trying to.
They would have been just wiped out.
Yeah. Trying to get sober from last night still, from all that vodka.
It's going on 9 months now, that one.
Yeah, I remember when.
And that tequila.
I've been watching the news lately.
Very strong.
Yeah, it happened around.
Anyways, it's very good margarita, I gotta say.
I was back in the States from April to August.
Everything's all messed up right now.
But a lot of people are going to Germany. They left to go to Germany. They're going to Czechoslovakia.
Of course, they're accepting the Ukraine.
So that's great. I'll switch the video camera over to the street.
Hey, enjoy your meal, Kevin.
You can see all the six and eights walking by. and see the guys. Hey, we say hello. I'm doing a little vlog. All right, yeah. Hey, never know. Hey, this is my friend Eddie.
I was on a couple of vlogs today. All
right, cool. This is my friend Eddie. New Yorker from Florida. It's all good. We're just talking about the mentality. Well, Harry, who knows what it is where anymore nowadays, but back in the day, yeah, I grew up on the west side, west coast, he's on the east, and I always appreciated more direct. If somebody had a problem in your face, you talk the shit, you get it out. You gotta love and appreciate that, because on the west coast, I don't know, man, people everywhere, but they just kind of stab you behind your back, talk shit, chismus, gossip, and all that shit. It's like, hey, and everybody now, there's no free speech. You can't say shit anywhere you go now.
Yeah,
how
do you like that?
So it's like, I guess I'm still old school, but I love when I meet people like Eddie. Earlier, we bumped into each other, and I was just like, I'm still having a hangover. I'm trying to get it out of my mind, all the alcohol out of me, but and the pain and all that. But I love meeting people like him, you know?
Cool.
I love talking. I like just all that. Because I grew up in Utah. Shit, I was inhibited, you know? And when I moved to Vegas, I realized I was missing out on life. And I learned, I broke out of my bubble, learned about things in the world, and here I am now in the Philippines.
In the Philippines!
Chilling with Eddie, Kevin from California, enjoy, it's all good.
Man, was good. Girlfriend?
Yeah. So, and Jungle Jane, it's all good. It's good. You like margarita?
Yeah.
I gotta take it easy on the drinking, man. But at the same time,
I got a lot of shout outs. Hey, Eddie from Florida.
Yeah. Give all the shout outs.
You know that guy, Adrian?
No.
I'm walking
upfield. Adrian, I don't think so.
Yeah. He knows Philippines very well.
Okay, yeah, shout out to Philly in the Philippines. You know, King Marcos, he's hiding. Where you're at? Where you at? Get your ass back here.
Yeah, Marcos, I want to see you, man. Where are you?
And, a lot of bloggers. Shout out to all the bloggers here.
I want to say hello to King Marcos.
Yeah.
He likes the butt fat dick.
Yeah, how do you say it? Barbero. I try to get the alter ego, you know. Drunken Panda is like my buddy Love, you know, from Nutty Professor. That's why I'm always like commenting to them. I'm like, hey, the buddy Love. She don't like it. I'm fucking with it all the time. Like, hey, buddy Love's coming out. Uh-huh. The Barbero, you know, whatever. I'm not a playboy. That I'm a broken. I'm a hopeless romantic.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
But you know.
How when you up with that? I got a check. Yeah, I heard you. I got a description. How long do you take to upload it?
I don't know here with the wife at the hotel, but yeah, what's the plan? I don't know. What's a good plan tonight? I don't know. We come here, have a margarita. I don't know what we do, where we go. Karaoke's good. You know, chill. Anything chill. I don't know.
Oh, why don't you just go to Midnight Rodeo? Listen to live bands.
Yeah, the dance club's always good. I mean, I got no energy, but it's like, hey, I'll get a second win.
You're not going to have too much energy. You know, live band, do a little light dancing, that's crazy.
Good yeah, band. Live band, the dancing, karaoke scene.
Yeah. They got girls that dance with you and you buy them a drink, they'll dance.
There was some, I was here with them last night. They left and I was just kind of like, you know, once I get that drink in me, I'm like, once I crash, I gotta push, you know, I'll get it all, my energy out. So we went to the dance club. We met some cool people. The Hammer.
Yeah, down below.
Well, we went to both, but upstairs.
Upstairs, so.
Really?
They don't let you stand up. They want you to take a table.
Yeah, see, I told you they were fucking with everybody. Like, people are here to dance. Where's the dance floor?
I said, I don't want to take the table.
They got the DJ. It's a big place. They got the DJ.
No dance floor.
And
no,
I'm like, where in the fuck is the dance floor?
The place is huge with no dance floor.
And then when you get up and you're enjoying yourself, they're like you said, all security's fucking with everybody. After you're buying all the expensive drinks and everybody's all in the mood to, you know. And I got the video.
You're better off downstairs.
Yeah,
they don't push you for drinks, don't.
But we met some really good, sexy, cute little girls that are all hyped up dancing. I'm trying to get everybody in. That Korean guy, he just walked here the next day. He was here. I'm like, he was cool. Yeah. And we're like, hey, now the party's going. We all get up front and get the dance going. But then we had to leave, you know.
Yeah.
because I was going to pump
it down. Pump down below. It looks like.
But yeah, I checked that out right after I went down there, but I didn't stay long. I just checked it out.
I miss high society.
That's what you said. High society, that was good.
Probably a neck and neck with mother. Mega dance. Pretty much neck to neck.
You know? Yeah, we should go check out the dance club again. And I don't know. Maybe what little Korean homeboy will be there. It was like a movie. I like things like, you know, it's like Do the Right Thing. Remember that?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He showed a different, especially in New York, but he showed that culture clash of different
people. Do the Right Thing?
Yeah, Do the Right Thing. That's crazy, you know?
Like, Do the Right Thing.
What was that, Al? Whatever was his name? I say Al. The pizza place in the South. Yeah. You know, and all the crazy shit going on.
Robert De Niro. Hey, Do the Right Thing.
Yeah.
Do the Right Thing.
That's how my mind thinks, you know. Just kind
I'm watching you. Circle of Trust.
Yeah. But it's kind of like that here. Different foreigners. Like, you got good people, good vibe. And then you just got people there. I don't know why they got to be the way they are. But stop the hate. Stop the violence.
Most of them are real. You met a lot of nice people here on this trip. You met a lot of nice people. More than ever.
I've been more friendly
to the Filipinos, and they react to it.
Yeah.
Instead of like, you know, they don't talk much, you know. So, you know, I talk with them and I open them up a little bit.
And
you know, I profited from them. And I get the, you get full connection. You need a little help, you never know them. I really help you out.
Yeah.
You know, buy him a beer, buy him a soda. I took Adrian, the guy that sells the t-shirts, next to Carousel Club on Fields, Carousel Club on Fields, and I took them to the Scorebirds bathing suit contest and stuff, you know. They had buffet for the food. Oh man, he was challenged. I don't know, man. He was up to 2-3 plates of food. I don't know where he puts it. The guy's like,
wow.
The guy's like 95 pounds. So
what is it? Wow.
And,
We appreciate it. We're friendly. We're friends now, you know, having a bonding moment. That's so good. That's so beautiful. I mean, Kevin, that's sweet. The girls can do that. Our guys, like I touch it, we can't do that kind of shit. That's why when I'm dancing, she wants me to dance with lady boys, no problem. I'm fucking around dancing, but it's like we guys can't do like what girls can do. Girls can go dance all cute and shit. Yeah, we can't do all that. Yeah, we don't look too good holding hands, you know, you know what I mean. We're just old school. It's like, we can't do that shit. But I love, we got good vibe.
What else is this?
All right, we'll get the party started. I'll become, yeah, we'll go dance. We'll go to the dance club.
Well, I'm not throwing it. We've been down quite a few times, but it seems like the same girls down.
I go downstairs. I gotta try the downstairs.
Oh, much better. You're not forcing to buy a drink.
Yeah, I gotta try that. We'll go back. So yeah, it's good. You can come with us. That's good. Go there and go to the dance place downstairs.
Probably not tonight.
So we'll be leaving tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty sure last night and tonight we'll be going back. We went to XS. We checked out XS, the show. It was okay.
Lollipop was something for sure.
You don't want to leave when they do the show. Where?
Lollipop.
Oh, yeah, Lollipop. Yeah, we went to Lollipop. Yeah.
That show's like 10 years ago.
What are like other three bars here? Cosplay? I don't know where to check out, you know, just to kind of look at it.
Lollipop's here, two bars here.
What about Avalon?
Gecko's a nice little bar.
Gecko's?
Yeah, Gecko's. Right next to Lollipop.
Okay, yeah.
Gecko's is good. No, but I'm not going to recommend the Korean bar.
Yeah.
I like the candy bar. Up towards Henderson. There's another place called Nightfalls, right over there before Candy Bar. We went up there one time, the place was bad. You know, they had like the baked food and the drinks. Yeah, mainly a band. It was a band, maybe one of the guys.
Okay.
But the next time I went back, there wasn't.
So where to mix it up? Where's a good... Okay, so we know the dance back at the... a dance place that's for dancing and disco. What about karaoke? Is there a good little karaoke bar? Mystery, okay. Oh, they didn't have karaoke? More like public karaoke, not private.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about all that.
Okay, yeah, we'll cut video and come back. But yeah, we're trying to think of, you know, hit a few places tonight, mix it up, live band, disco, dancing, singing, karaoke, all that. Mix it up. Alright, so we'll be back. Update.
Peace.
Thank you, Eddie. Shout out, Eddie.
Peace.
And we'll be back. Hey, Kevin, enjoy. Alright, sorry, I don't know if that's a video. Sorry. Hey, say hello, though.
It's all good.
Hello, Panda.
Hello, Panda.
Oh,
5-0.
Oh,
an ambulance. Coming to get me.
You should be leaving them all. Where are you going?
Back to Barreto.
Back to Barreto?
Huh? Oh, yeah, yeah. Hold on. Okay, we'll be back. Cool. Oh, yeah. Here we are. Chill out. Right. Oh, what's up? Here we are. Midnight Rodeo. Keep it short. I got to get a drink. I got to go to the bathroom. But here we are. Oh my god, shit, I don't know. Alright, here we are, Midnight Rodeo, let's go.
Oh,
Made it drunk here in Angeles and chilling. You know. It's a long story, but happy my Korean friend here, all the way North Korea. Shout out, we had good time, disco dance, sing karaoke. Oh yeah, drinking soju. Mushroom soju, guapo.
Soju machine!
Oh, yeah. He's guapi pogi. He's my sexy Korean
very
friend.
Very guapo.
Sexy with the ladies. Dance, very good. I got all the videos. I got to send you the video. So many video, man. Sexy dance, and boom, 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 boom. All night long. All night, man. Say hello. All night. North and South Korea. Shout out North and South Korea. What's up? All right, man. But I love him. He's my brother. Thank you. He's sexy. He's guapo. Oh, yeah. Show the love. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. But I made it. I saw you earlier with your girl, man. I'm like, look at that motherfucker. Sexy. Guapo. Walking down the street earlier today. Much love. Much love. Oh, yeah. I could dance with him. He'd give me energy. Oh, man, he'd give me so much energy. Because I have my socket pain in my ass. But.
Okay.
All right, man, here we are chilling on a Sunday night. Beautiful, Maganda. Beautiful. He's going to teach me Korean. He's got to teach me.
Teach me Korean.
Yeah.
사랑해요.
How do you say?
사랑해요.
사랑해요.
사랑해요. I love
you. 사랑해요.
Hey, I love you.
That's the number one word. Number one. I don't say. Number one.
사. 당.
당.
해.
해.
요.
요. 요.
사랑해요.
Oh, 사랑해요. All right, 사랑해요. Yeah, cool. 사랑해요.
Oh, good, very good.
사랑해요. Wait, hold on, my hands broke. Which one? 사랑해요.
I love you.
I love you, baby.
Same right. Mean I love you, 사랑해요. Same.
Oh, okay. 사랑해요. All right. I miss you, baby. I love you, 사랑해요. My Korean wife, wherever you are, wherever you're hiding, I'm coming for you, baby. Sarangheo.
Whoa.
Like that? All right. Peace. All right. Test one, two, test one, two. All right, let's get it. Yeah, come on. Come on. I'm leaving, 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 I'm leaving
Yeah.
so cool in that house.
Oh yeah.
Just your home. Kimchi. Kimchi. Again, he's gonna come in.
Very guapo.
Very, I'm sorry, very guapo. Very guapo.
Very guapo!
Again, I forgot to say.
Me bidding some.
Oh, very handsome.
Me bidding some.
I forgot to say. Did I mention already? Guapo. Very guapo. Coco, call it out. Very surreal. Very, very guapo. Sexy motherfucker, man.
People, you want to meet? Go to Korea.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. I want you guys to take me with you. I only go to Kunti, I only go to Korea in the airport.
What the?
All right. You're a karaoke queen. He's a karaoke queen. But he's very guapo.
Huh?
Very guapo.
I'm not very guapo.
I'm just telling the truth. I'm not Gary.
Very guapo. Not very guapo.
Three times the lady, but he's three times guapo. Again. Kimchi Kim, I went to Disney, trust me, we'll all be having a party. Oh yeah, you gotta love him. I love him. He's very, 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 very guapo.
Very, very guapo. Very, very handsome. Handsome. Very handsome.
If I was his girlfriend, I'd love him. Alright, like this. I just love you. We're doing belly dance. Slow dance. We'll be right back.
propaganda.
Where is Manda?
No, man, let's take a picture. I gotta find a good Korean girl like him. I'm not gay, it's all good, my brother. Because he likes women. He likes women, I like women back. But I love him. Because he's very, very guapo. And I like soju, and he likes soju. I know, man, my brother, shit.
Okay. Changing my name, guapo.
Mr. G. G for guapo.
You can say me guapo.
Shinsu, wait.
Middle name. Ah, okay. My name is Guapo, middle name, Betty Betty. I have a middle name, Betty Betty.
Number two.
I have a middle name, Betty Betty.
I say Mr. G. Capital G, because it stands for Guapo. G spot, G string,
G spot,
everything, everything G. G.
G.
There's no soju there in G and soju, but.
No problem.
But it's triple X.
I see me, baby triple, guapo.
Triple X.
No problem.
Triple X.
I am guapo.
Shit. Oh man, you know, you saw him in action. He was in action.
No problem.
No problem. He's like, he's ahead of his time into the future. You see, when he's dancing, everybody's like, oh. I mean, they're like, what? Who's this guy? You explain, hey. You gotta see the video, man, I'm dancing. Look, me, Masaki. Here, metal. I fall six stories. Me, I used to be a break dancer. Break dance, skateboard. And I meet him. It's true. Tell her, hey. After, you gotta explain here, translate, you know what I'm saying? But it's a true story.
When I see him,
he give me energy. I'm like a vampire. I take away his energy. I'm like, ah, motherfucker, I need his energy. He give me a good look. Look, if I show you my scars, boom, boom, boom. Yeah, he saved my life. Look, suck it. Metal.
One, two, three, four.
I see him dance. I tell her, look. I can't leave him hanging on the dance floor. I'm going to go. I'm coming. Hey, I'm coming. But I'm like, suck it. Suck it, Puet. Suck it. But hey, I'm coming. I tell her, hey, I'm coming. Wait. He's like, hey, I'm guapo, Mr. Sexy. That's why I love him.
Okay, I'm guapo.
And I can't, shit, how do I explain it, man?
Oh, okay.
You help me dance.
Tanga!
Boom, boom, boom. You help me dance.
Together.
You help me dance. All right, let's do it, man.
Together, guapo.
Together, we're like
guapo,
oh, shit,
guapo.
Man, it's so sexy, it's hard to believe.
Manda, guapo, guapo.
You have to have sunglasses. Together, guapo, too much. Together, man, it's so sexy. You can't. It's too much. It's too much to see. You need sunglasses because you go blind. So sexy, you go blind. You know, we do that. Oh, shit.
So sexy?
The human eyes can't see it.
I'm always sexy.
God, I love it, man.
Sexy.
Baby got that. Oh, shit. What song did I sing for him? Explain. Triple X. Very, very, very guapo. Very. Oh, man. That's what I'm saying.
Sexy.
Here. Body, body shot, body shot, body shot, body shot, body shot. We need to find some girls, man. Gandhi Bebe, where? Manny. Yeah, we're here, man. Come on, let's go.
You very funny.
We gotta have body, she needs body shot, man. You can't waste all this sexiness.
And then
you got to spread it. You got to spread it. You got to
spread it. You got to spread it. You got to spread it. You got to spread it. You got to spread it. You
got to spread it. You got to spread it. You got to spread it. Mr. Hong, man. How do you explain so many things I want to say? But I'm mix, Taglish, Tagalog, and English, and then I gotta learn Korean. Yeah. We could tell the language is dead, you know, but they don't know. Oh, okay.
You're Filipino?
Filipino? It's like all Asian. Oh, American or Europe or Irish.
You say very boring. Why you say very boring? You say very boring.
They missed all the dancing. Boom, 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 boom.
You say.
You go, hey, let's go dance. You gotta see him dance, man. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Last night, why they put on me?
Because you know what? Nobody danced. Voila. Everybody's just like. And this motherfucker is like. And then I'm telling her, yeah. Hey. Really? I'm like, I gotta go dance with him.
Same now.
Same, well, masakit. Masakit puso, but I'm like, yeah. You give me energy.
Maganda.
And then everybody, here, look, okay, there. I'll show you a video. One, two, three, four. Drinking soju. Drinking soju. Drinking soju. Drinking soju. Yeah. Yeah. Hey.